So what did you think of that game tonight, Paul?
Good game. I thought, just like the last game against Glasgow, I thought we played well for 60 minutes. Very similar game, different results, but very similar game. Again, we got a lot of pucks to the net, had a lot of good looks. But overall, I thought it was a good, solid team performance, 60 minutes, and nice to come out tonight with a 4-2 victory. Key times, the 5-on-3 goal was big for us tonight, obviously. And then always, you know, chasing the game 3-2, 5 pull the net minor and you score the empty net goal. But overall, from our standpoint, I thought a good, solid 60-minute game from us.
Quick turnaround the game off tomorrow and then Thursday up to Glasgow.
Yeah, like we said, you know, we've been seeing it all season. The games come thick and fast, and you know, positive tonight. Good 2 points at home, and obviously we played Glasgow the last game, so we know what to expect. We've got to go up there and again put another solid 60-minute performance in.